Deputy Prime Minister and Chairman of the National Audiovisual Committee, to report on the overview of support to the Thai film industry based on the 20-year national strategy.
Your Excellency, distinguished guests, members of the press, ladies and gentlemen, it is always my pleasure to be here in the city of Cannes to participate in the world's most prestigious film festival. Cannes has been very instrumental in promoting Thai cinema globally, giving our films and our filmmakers countless opportunities to shine. So it is my great honor to be here tonight to extend a warm welcome to all our distinguished guests to THAI Night, where films come alive. Distinguished guests, it is fascinating to think about every classic piece of filmmaking, every movie that we cherish and love, every story that touched us, every scene that made us laugh or cry. All these little pieces of cinema have changed our lives, started with the same word, action. Behind every action, in movies as in life, there is always an intention, a clear motivation at the inception of any great success. Great films are made by visionary directors, and what makes a director's vision unique is his intent. So tonight, let me share with you what THAI Night intends to contribute to the world of film.
With a variety of setting preferences and world-class hospitality services complementing plentiful and stunning landscapes. Consequently, the number of foreign films shooting in Thailand has been on the rise. To cite recent examples, the film Paradox, a 2017 Hong Kong Chinese action film directed by Wilson Yip and starring Louis Wu, Tony Jia, and Hu Yue. China's box office record-breaking Operation Mekong, directed by Dong Tin-Lam and starring Eddie Poon. Mechanic Resurrection, starring Jason Statham. The psychological thriller All I See Is You, starring Blake Lively and Jason Clarke. And the action thriller No Escape, starring Leigh Bell, Owen Wilson, and Pierce Brosnan. In addition to a pool of talented Thai filmmakers and Thailand's hospitality, the Royal Thai Government has launched a film incentive program to enhance the attractiveness of Thailand in the eyes of filmmakers considering making movies in our country. The government is offering a cash rebate of up to 20% on qualifying production expenses, thereby making Thailand the most cost-effective production location in Asia. Distinguished guests, over the past 10 years, the Thai film industry has undergone a rapid process of modernization. Thai production crews have been consistently working on international productions, learning from the best. Our technical services, from post-production to animation, visual effects, and CGI, are state of the art. Moreover, our film production companies are seeking more opportunities to co-produce and be involved in international projects. The Thai film industry are now more ready than ever to be partners with filmmakers all across the globe to make memorable movies for international audiences. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Thai filmmakers and our film industry, I would like to thank all our distinguished guests for honoring us with your presence here tonight. Please keep in mind that the Thai film industry and our filmmakers are eager and willing to be your partner. May tonight's event provide an auspicious occasion for us to initiate new collaborations to make great films together. Thank you very much.